suspected something. She acted so calm and absent-minded. One day I heard the back door shut as I entered the front. I saw him slink back of the smokehouse into the loft, run across the field. And I meant to kill him on sight, but that day, walking near Fourth Bridge, without a stick or a stone in hand, all of a sudden I saw him standing, scared to death, holding his rabbits, and all I could say, don't, as he aimed